Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. Semper Life. This is, what is this? Episode 6A. 6A, yes. So if this is your first time watching one of these videos, or watching me in particular, or watching this series, or any of this, there is two seasons. There are two seasons. And with season two, there are two splits. There's part A and there's part B. Part A is off my slot one. Part B is off slot two. So, yeah, go check those out. So, last time we left off, we've been building this checkerboard and it's taking forever because it takes 40 units of wood for each one of those little tiles that I'm doing. Well, not tiles, they're countertops. But I wanted a fancy board. I think that's where I went wrong. That's when I decided I had made a horrible mistake choosing to use... You know what? That's a lot of wood over there. Maybe I should go over there and chop the wood. What do you think? Yeah. Let's just make this quick. Do this as fast as I can. I'll try and get a lot of work done on this today. That way we can actually start playing some checkers. But, oh, thank you everyone for all your comments. No! I dropped it. That was silly. All right, well, let's go grab another one. Why not? I mean, we got nothing to do, right? Just building a checkerboard, trying to get it done. All right, you can't fall off a cliff. You can fall into a cliff, but you can't fall backwards. Okay, I don't want to chop it twice. Just chop it once. Chop, 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 chop. Good. Thank you all for your comments and your nice comments. Especially with what was his name? The bass tour with the bowling alley. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I forgot his name. Anyhow. He I guess has been following me for a while and had seen me before. So it was very cool that he knew who I was. I liked it a lot. I liked the bass a lot too. Gave me an idea for making a bowling alley. So I got this new idea for a bowling alley. No, I'm just kidding. just playing. What was that? Email? We don't need email right now. Close that. Get out of here. We're playing video games. No emails to interrupt. That's not going to stay on there, Code. Alright, fine. I'll just throw it off the side here. Go on! Be free and fly like a lumber. I don't even know why I put it on the truck. I mean, it's not like I can drive down from here. Ooh. Actually, I might be able to fly down from here. Let's just fly this direction. Woo! Nailed it. Alright, get out of your car. Get up. Out. Where'd it go? Nice. Alright. I don't believe in the conventional way of driving down the mountain. I fly down the mountain. Alright, let's see here. Why are these always... Defaultio, put them back in the order. There we go. And one. And choppy chop time. Choppy chop. Do it. Awesome. Oh, wrong button that time because I got used to doing it the other way. That can go in. Nope, wrong one. Again. Uh-oh, what happened? Some serious lag just happened. Why are you being silly? Don't be silly. Go in there. Go on. Go on. Okay, that didn't work. Alright, bring this back out. Let's drop this right here. Like that. And go. And lift. I don't care where you chop, just chop. Chop, 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 chop. There we go. There's one. There's two. Good deal. Alright. We can lift these little ones like this. And here we go. Good job, Code. Making awesome progress. Doing awesome today. Start grabbing these out. Getting them over here. 27%. Oh my gosh, moving so fast today. Like lightning. He's so fast. Look at him move. Just flying. Like, hello. Hello. Are you selling big gifts? I'm going to say no. I'm sorry. I don't sell. Okay, he's gone. The Phantom Player. That's okay. Let's go. 99%. It was like so close. Alright. That one's at 22%. If I set this one right here like that, it's not going to be able to go up correctly, but I should be able to. Why did I do that again? Oh, chop here. Chop, chop, chop. Choppy, chop, chop. Chop, choppy, chop, 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 chop. Boop, got it. Oh, come on. There we go. Sweet. Boop. Chop, 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 chop. We'll just get this one in here and then we'll go run back up for that other tree. There we go. Cool. Shall I attempt to flip it? In the event that your car has flipped over, please use the tailgate. All right, here we go. Click, click. Oh, oh. If you can do a double click on it. Whoa, almost. And it landed on my head. Click, click. Oh, oh, almost. We're on a hill, so it might not work. Come on. Click, 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 click. Oh, 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 almost. Nope, nope. Just come on. Get it. Get. Okay, that's cool. You can stay. Stay there. That's fine. I'll go grab another one. Yay. And this one's door stuck. Great. Oh, okay. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, got it. Oh, sweet. Okay. Hey guys. What's up? Sebe Reaper? Ripper? Ooh, I want an axe. Koo 55 ties like, hey. I'm like, what axe is that? What? Saber wants an axe very badly. Nope, they're not on my base. Whoa. I think I just sold tires. Somebody went flying. There they are. And they're around the corner. Aye, mate. Do 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 do. Ooh. Oh, this is gonna be perfect. Watch. I'm gonna set this one like right here. And it's just gonna cut it. Automatic. No intervention whatsoever. Oh, didn't work. Okay. I don't like the way this one's facing. So I'm going to change that. Let's go ahead and move you. You're gonna go right off over there. Let's get the wires out of the way. What? Get out of there. Shh. Be quiet. See, this is why I turn off the chat. Alright, three. Go to blueprints. Smooth wall stub. No, that's not what I wanted. Get off there. Let's go... three. Smooth wall? Maybe? Will that be up high enough? I wonder. We're not actually going to set it on there, we're just... hold on. What do I want? Oh, I know what I want. Alright. Let's hit undo. Move you right in the middle. You gotta be right in the middle. Maybe. Does that work? Maybe. No. That's not going to work. Let's do smooth short wall. It might work. It might work. Maybe. Get up there on top like that. Good. Alright. You move. We're going to do a rotate, turn, rotate, 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 rotate. Oops. Three rotates. Three. And then you are going to stick to the wall like that. Nice. That way when it comes down, it should cut across. Yes. That's beautiful. Alright, and let's go ahead and do another one on the opposite side. Come here, you. You're gonna go on the opposite side. Rotate, rotate. Place you right. That's horrible. Bad job. Bad code. Why did you do that? Okay, try that again. Move. Right there. Perfect. Perfect. That is so perfect. Okay, cool. Let's go ahead and destroy the small wall. Destroy that. So if you don't fill in a blueprint, you can still build off of it. If that makes sense. So let's go ahead. Move this. Yes. Right here. Up to here. And across to... oh, come here, come here. Why is it not working? There we go. Finished like that. Perfect. And then let's grab one more wire and we'll wire them up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good. Move. Can't go straight across. Can't go straight across because it's got the little nubs on it. So just kind of pattern them in there. Hold on. Let's go from the opposite direction first. Uh-oh. What's going on? B, B. B. Why is it going crazy? It's going crazy. It's like mega lag. Alright. Off of here. There we go. Finished. There we go. Alright, let's try that again. Let's stick that right here. No, not like that. That's horrible. Alright, hold on. Lift you up. Rotate. Come on, do it. Oof. Come on, get in there. That's fine. That'll work. Get cut. What happened? What? What? I should destroy it. is that not? I don't understand. Cut. No, I don't want to destroy it. I want to toggle it. No, stop trying to check it. Toggle. Oh my gosh, that was way too much work than it needed to be. Alright, you know what? Let's just chop. Either Roblox is being silly or Lumber Tycoon 2 is being silly. But it's just not cutting tonight. Ooh, wonder how that's gonna go. And that one's gonna drop and the rest are not gonna go in. Nice. Alright. Drop them in. Drop them in. Come on. We got tiles to do here, guys. We gotta go. Lots of tiles. Ooh. There we go. Set that up like that. Oh my gosh, I just realized it looks like I've been concentrating like this the entire time. What are you looking at? Stop getting stressed out, Code. Why are you stressing about building these things? This is supposed to be fun and relaxing. Yeah, you're right. Sorry about that. It is fun and relaxing. That's why I do it. So, no more stress. Just build and take your time. We'll get it done. No problem. Ooh, lots of blocks coming out here. Thank you all for coming out tonight. It's going to be the Block Rock Band. Called the Bloxies. And voila. Done. And we'll start out on this corner. We'll move to this corner. And go to this corner. Like that. And then one last corner. And shaboom. Yeah. Do right in the middle. Like that. 8%. And then this corner. And then that corner. Whoops. And then double corners. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. Like that. And like that. 66%. 84%. Please be enough. Please be enough, please. Yes. That was awesome. Oh. No? Is that gonna go? That won't get processed into anything, but oh, yeah, that's stuck. Yeah, good little guy. Get on out of there. Oh no. Alright, let's walk this way with it. Phew! Here. I'll set you down right there. Perfect. Let's go get some more.
Yes!
Oh my. I think the lava wood's going to be easier. Knock on wood. Just because it will, I can get a lot more, like, bigger pieces with that. Ooh, I just disconnected my headphones. Oh, jeez.
Technical difficulties.
I would be so embarrassed if I wasn't recording sound right now. I was looking over, I'm like, oh, no. Ooh, that one grew. Are there two new ones? I think these were saplings last time. There we go. Choppy chop chop. Choppy chop chop chop. Choppy chop chop. Ooh. There we go. Drop that down like that. Let's just go ahead and chop them in the truck. This is gonna fall out of the truck, but that's okay. I can handle that, right? That's okay. Grab that up. Come here, you. Nope, nope, nope. Get back in there. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay, okay. There. Good. Whoa, I did not chop that last time. The glitch is real. The glitch! Get in the car, get in the car, get in the car. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh man. All right, let's see if we can chop it and get it to break. It's like, it's right there in the middle, isn't it? There's no way I'm chopping that thing. Ooh, ooh, did it? Oh, it got off, sweet. All right, guys, this glitch is crazy tonight. The lag, I mean. Heave ho! Oh, I missed. Heave ho! Oh, I missed. Look like he just barely threw it in there. Ooh. There we go. Sweet. Tell you what, I'm going to attempt to make this a quick run. Let's do this. Let's go use our dump truck technique and just see if it works. Got both doors open like wings. Red Bull gives you wings. Dark Jade gives you wings. Alright, head down. Head down. There we go. Sweet. Marvelous. And oh, that's why there's lag. Look at that guy with all that stuff on his base. I should go over there. Say hi. Ooh. Okay. Let's go ahead and open up the trunk first. Or not the trunk, the... And here we go. Dump truck time. Dump truck. Boom. Nice. Glorious. That is the coolest thing I have seen in so long. I mean, it does get jammed up, but that's okay. I'm not picky. Get in there. Go on. Uh-oh. Is that one too long? That one might be a bit too long. Shoop. Oh, no, 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 no. Not long planks. Not long planks. No. No. Oh, they're all gonna come out of those long planks. No. Do you want to destroy it? No, I don't want to destroy it. It's okay. I'll deal with long planks. I've done this before, haven't I? There we go. Alright, cool. Got three long planks coming out. That's gonna glitch so bad. What's up, dude? Hold on. Oh. Yep, dupers. Hi there. Uh, No dupe. He's like, okay, can I buy? Sorry, I don't sell. As my long planks are glitching out over here like crazy. Oh no. Okay, you buy? I don't. Sorry. I don't buy or sell. Do 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 do. I really should, like, pull my truck around to the side, shouldn't I? Hold on. Let's pull the truck around to this side. Yeah, right on top of all the long planks. That's good. That'll throw it off. Excuse me. Come here, you. Do 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 do. Help, help. Why? You're just gonna dupe. In a world full of scammers and dupers, one man stands pure of heart, Sam Perlife. As he struggles in his everyday life to try and make a checkerboard. All right. That's way too long. Let's go ahead and chop that. There it goes. Sweet. Glorious. Oh, somebody blew up. Pizza, you buy? No, dude, I don't buy. I'm sorry. I don't. No. No. Let's see. Which one of these was birch? I had one for birch at one time. Alright, so that's all gonna go through. If I just park my truck at the end, it'll pick them all up. Because I took the birch out. Wonder if I can park it in there. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. Come on. Move it. Get in.
Oh, no.
No. So close. No. Oh, well. Did you just glitch out a piece of wood? Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing, dude? Oh man. Oops. Just throw it up there. Just flop it. There we go. Jumping in. Is he still walking around on my base? Oh, he's looking at the YouTube sign. Uh-oh. Wonder if he's figured it out yet. Oh no. Does he know? Yeah, you trying to get to that pink car? Huh? What are you doing, buddy? Okay. To keep an eye on him for a second. Alright, looks like he's heading off into the sunset. Look at all those blueprints he's got. Not filled in. I know he's not building anything with those. Alright. Let's go ahead and do this. Zoop. 67%. Oh, it's so close. 84%. Oh, come on. Wait a second. Okay. I'm like, what happened? No. Oh, my time is already up. I didn't even get like halfway done. So many interruptions. Almost done. Almost done. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. 71%? What? I need to finish it. Alright, if it's over 71%, then this shouldn't be enough to change its color, but... Oops. 90%. So close. Do I have any wood? Any wood? Is that a piece of wood? That's a piece of wood. Come on, dude. Come on, finish this last piece. Please. Please. Wait, is that with or without? That's 4% right there. So one more of those and then like a little one. Maybe. Hello. It's Brownie. Oh no. Did he glitch out my candy bars? It kind of looked like candy bars now, like Halloween was like so long ago. And it, you know that chocolate that like you leave it out too long and it starts getting the lighter color from going, it's not like going bad, but just from getting dry. It needs to be remelted. Yeah, that color. That's not enough. Come on, dude. Come on. What is it? Is that walnut? That'll work. Ooh, excuse me, sorry. I'm just, running into things like crazy. Oh, okay. And, come on. Just, did it work? Did it do it? Wait, what happened? Oh, did it do this one? Nice. Okay, that works. That works, cool. Well, thank you for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, playing as Samperlife, my alt. This is not my main character, but he seems to be getting the most attention because of the series and everything that's going on. So, Samperlife for the win. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. No pressure to actually do so. It's your choice. As always, I love you guys very much. Thank you everything that you do for me. Thank you for everything. Yeah, outro time, right? Yeah. Love you guys.